Hi, welcome to Wikisymptoms.org. In this video, we are going to talk about Clostridium difficile signs and symptoms. So let's go ahead and take a look. They are watery diarrhea 3 or more times a day, cramps, nausea, blood or pus in the stool, weight loss, and loss of appetite. So those are the signs and symptoms of Clostridium difficile, otherwise known as C. diff. We hope that helps, and thanks for watching.